One man is in custody tonight after leading police on a brief chase. Around 7:30 this evening, police were notified of a stolen vehicle on U.S. 40 in Terre Haute. When police reached the vehicle, the driver sped away and later crashed behind Heritage Trail Apartments. Police tell News 10 one person is in custody at this time. A name has not yet been released. Police say this investigation originates from Greene County.